Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. So as you guys already know that Rival Sporting has released a new update and the new version name is 0.1.8 alpha. To download this update, you can either visit Rival Sporting Discord server or you can download it from their GitHub page. I will also provide a download link in my YouTube video description. Once you open that link, you can just go to this Rival Sporting exe and click on it and it will automatically download your Rival Sporting. Okay, but the main problem is how to update the Rival Sporting application to the new version. For this, I have already made a video on my YouTube channel, how to update Rival Sporting the right way. You can watch this video. I will provide the link of this video in YouTube video description and also the above I button. Make sure to watch this video and properly update the Rival Sporting application because the plugin might cause some problem. Okay. Once you have watched this video and installed the plugin, then you need to go to your Blender, click on this edit, then click on preferences, go to this add-on option and search Rival Sporting application. Okay, once you search Rival Sporting, you can see there is a plugin installed but it is not enabled. Make sure to enable this plugin, then only the Rival Sporting application will import model in your Blender. Once you have enabled this plugin, make sure to click on this three dot and then click on save preferences so that you don't need to enable the plugin again and again. Okay, so this is how you update the Rival Sporting application. Now we are going to talk about the major updates that this Rival Sporting application has brought to our user. So let's talk about it. So the first update is a lot of new skins has been added into Rival Sporting application. So if you visit on this Doctor Strange, you can see Multiverse of Madness skin has been added. Also in Mantis, you can see there was a free to claim skin in game which has been added here. But there are some skins that still have not been added into Rival Sporting. I don't know what's the problem, but you can import that skin also. As you guys already know that Winter Soldier Thunderbolt skin has been released in the game, but it is not available here. Okay, so for importing this skin, first you need to find the character ID of the Thunderbolt skin. So I have provided a document in my YouTube video description. You can see this is the document and this provided the character ID of all the skins that are available in Marvel Rivals video game. Okay, so as you guys already know that we need to find the Winter Soldier Thunderbolt skin. So you can see this is the Winter Soldier and 1041 is the code name for the Winter Soldier. And here you can see all the skins of the Winter Soldier. You can see Thunderbolt skin code name is 1041800. Okay, so we need to go to this folder in Rival Sporting application. So open your Rival Sporting app and then click on this files. Okay, now click on this Marvel folder and click on this content folder. Again click on this Marvel folder and you can see this is the character folder. This contains all the characters that are available in Marvel Rivals video game. So we need to go to 1041 because that is the code name of Winter Soldier. So you can see this is the 1041 folder. Once you click here, you can find all the skins of a Winter Soldier. So for Thunderbolts, we need to open this folder 1041800. Okay, so click on this and go to this message option. You can see there is a message folder here. Just go into it. And physics cannot be imported and SKSL lobby is a useless asset. So this one is the 1041800 lobby is the lobby model and 1041800 USAT thing is the in-game model. Okay, so it depends on you what model you want to import into Blender. So you can see once you click on this lobby and then press export button here, this skin will come into Blender. So this is how you import the skins that are not available in Marvel Rival Sporting application. Okay, now we are going to talk about the next update. So the next update is on the Loki skin. As you guys already know, Loki skins were broken in the previous 0.1.7 update, but now all the Loki skins have been fixed. So you can start importing whatever Loki skins you want into Blender and make whatever render you want. Guys, this is one of the most exciting update that Rival Sporting has brought till now. And in this update, you can import Marvel Rivals characters into Unreal Engine. Yes, it is true. And you can import those characters fully textured. Let me show you. As you guys can see that I have imported the Spider-Man and you can see he is fully textured. And not only I have imported Spider-Man, but I have imported Bucky skin also. You can see that he is also fully textured and also his eyes are textured. You can see his eyes are perfectly looking amazing. So yeah, you can import textured model into Unreal Engine also. In future, I will make this video as soon as possible. I was waiting for this update only. I know how to update, how to import the Marvel Rivals character into Unreal Engine without using Rival Sporting also, but I was waiting for this update. Now you can just import the Marvel Rivals characters into Unreal Engine with just one click after this update. So I will make a tutorial on that. You just need to wait for some time, maybe 2 to 3 days. I am very excited for this tutorial. Now we are going to talk about the 5th update, and this is also a huge and very important update of Rivals porting. So as you guys already know that Marvel Rival uses two characters. One is in-game model and other is lobby model, and Rivals porting used to import the lobby model only, but now you can toggle that to game model also. For doing that, you just need to go to this export option, and here you can find this option in mesh. You can find import game models. You can see this is off. Once you click on this and go to Rivals porting, now you can import the in-game models also in Blender. So this is also one of the huge updates. So guys, that's all for today's video. I hope you like my today's video, and make sure to like and subscribe my channel and share this video to all your friends who are using Rivals porting application. This video really takes a lot of time to make, so please support me. And also, if you need any other tutorial on any other topic, you can comment on my video and I will make tutorial on that. And as for Unreal Engine tutorial, I will try to bring it as soon as possible, because I am also excited about the Unreal Engine update. So make sure to subscribe my channel and watch my new tutorial, guys. See you later, guys. Till then, bye. Signing out, Warlord Tutorials.